fire gets hotter, it'll come up like a volcano. Some areas where I'll poke a hole, there'll be a little coming in, and as the fire comes up, it will engulf the Antichrist. And then he'll come down. That's the end of his reign. And then the mountain will come down. It'll crumble. What this sculpture is called the Apocalypse Now from Revelations. What you're looking at is a mound that was created for a prop on a video that I am creating called Stand By Me. I have written the original lyrics to it. Pat over in Virginia, him and his wife will do the put the song together, do the video, we're doing photographs. We're doing all, it'll all be filmed in Grand Cayman and Cayman Brac. The other day, they had a blast down at Scott's Quarry where they shot part of the hill away. Part of the lyrics, it says, when the land tumbles to the ground. That particular blast will be used in this video. Sunset, sunrises, from coming up over the bluff, part of the lyrics that I wrote, it is an original soundtrack, part of the lyrics is the sun is the only light we, the sun is the first light that we see, that's part of it. Then we have video footage and photograph footage that Delano Lazzari shot for me during the northeasterns, northwesterns, southeasterns, with the seas crashing against the bluff. Part of the lyrics there is where the mountain meets the sea. Cayman Brac is a mountain. Mountain. When we film this, whenever it is burned one of these days, we have to shoot at an angle. This is why the cross is like it is. We can't have the power pole in there. We can't have the transformer. All this leftover materials I've had from construction, that'll be blocked out with a screen, using pieces of natural bush, whatever, to give it this natural surrounding. There's your mountain. That's all part of your lyrics. Anyway, the bones here, they're from a dead cow, as Nikki wrote in her story, that I found up on the bluff, that it got snagged up in a rock hole. And as you can see, they're clearly dry. There's no meat, there's no hair. It's been there for years. Then we have the faces here. This one, Nick Warden. He's down the road. He's gonna do video for me. The bones, they depict, I have a hard time with that word. They represent, that sounds better, they represent the lost souls in the Battle of Armageddon. What that does is 666, that represents my rendition of evil, wickedness, the Antichrist. The Bible speaks of it. Whatever form people want to put it in, that's entirely up to them. This is the way I'm looking at it. I'm the artist. I'm the one that's creating it. People can judge it. That's fine. I have no problem with that. But anyway, this particular piece, when it is set on fire, it will burn internally. The fire will come up once I've done all, did all the replacements and put the rust back on it and make it look back to its original state before it was vandalized. All right, the way it's designed, it'll start off slow, the smoke, I'll poke holes through the side, it'll be like a volcano more or less, it'll be like a mountain on fire. When the fire comes up and erupts, as it grows, it will involve, it'll actually engulf the cross and the Antichrist. We'll take bags of plastic bags of red latex paint, blood red latex paint. Whenever the heat comes up and engulfs and hits the plastic bag, they'll burst and they'll come down, and that is all part of the fall of the Antichrist. In other words, evil is coming to an end. Evil in the world is coming to an end. It was originally in the beginning, as it started, it says the apocalypse now. Now is now. Okay, I feel like we're in the apocalypse. We are surrounded by a tremendous amount of evil in the world. Watch CNN News. Watch Fox TV. Then you decide. Here it says, let it be. In other words, it has to take its course. Let it be. Here it says, there will be an answer. Okay, that's going to be the fall of the Antichrist. That's when goodness comes back. Evil will cease.